Hey guys, Josh here. Today I'm just going to do a quick little ports update. Haven't done one yet, and obviously it's all I need before I get my trim completionist back until there's another update, of course, but hopefully I get it back before there is another trimmed requirement. So, one of your ships has completed a mission, Thalassus. Hopefully, this is the last one I have to do before I get to the Pincer region. I know lots of people already in the Pincer region and people who have Tetsu and all that jazz, but if you remember in some of my previous videos, I mentioned I was away in Australia for a month, so quite behind on all that. So I'm slowly getting there. So hopefully I get this. Bam. So does that put us through to... There we go. You have now discovered the Pincers region. You can now seek stainless steel. Okay, so that is one part of trimmed, I think. I just need to do all the story missions before I get my cape back. So just a quick look at what I have done so far. If we go to port management, as you can see, got all three Death Lotus scrolls. I know range armour at the moment isn't too useful, however, pretty much everyone's going for Tetsu, so I figured I'd go for something different. It'd be nice to do a video on it once I get it. So obviously, since I've got the scrolls, now I just have to work on getting the resources, which is lacquer, I think is how you say it. And of course, as you can see, working on Tetsu. So I believe that's the body. And then I'll work on the legs and then finally the helm. Probably a while away, but three scrolls already, it's quite nice before even getting to the final region. And I know Kane has a couple of scrimshaws, but I don't think I'll really do many of those. Probably go through the armour first, and Rocktail Soup will probably be last, I would say. Crew roster. All the top people from the Bowl region, so five of them, five of the seafaring, was it? Or morale, seafaring, and combat. Three sea witches, couple of judge of dice, and a golem and a merchant, which will be quite handy in the last in the Pincers region as it boosts the resources you get. So if I can send the merchant on, I think this one's 25%. So if I can send this merchant on a voyage that gives 10, for instance, then you get 4 extra, which is really nice. And then just one of these, this is one of the explosive experts that boosts the speed. Don't really have to use it too often yet, but we'll see if it becomes more useful. Okay, so if we now look to use all my ships, send them off on some voyages. See if we can skip these and get some stat. There we go. Get some stainless steel ones going. That's what we like to see. Whew. It's probably a big ask for me at the moment. Special voyages. Oh, we've got some nice ones there as well. What are we? Okay, so we're not going to do the experience ones or the spices. Probably try get this assassin one going sometime. See if we can do that one now. Oh, 78. Let's use one of my effects. Morale, 85. Happy with that. Off we go. Voila. Skip past that. And the next one. Don't really need chi, so I think we'll work on some stainless steel. Deal. The plates will be nice, but obviously I have yet to get all the scrolls for the Tetsu, so I worry more about getting some stainless steel first. Okay, we'll go for this combat one. Always a fan of the ones that are just combat or just seafaring or just morale, because you can just smash them out a lot quicker. Yep, this one. 98%. That's there. Might even be able to get 100. It's 28 minutes, but I'll take the safety, thank you very much. Next one, what do we have? Go for the seafaring. Once again, nice and easy. Oh, what, captain? Oh yeah, this dude will do the trick. Now put on all the seafaring boosting stuff. Now the only problem with having four ships, you know, you send your, well, she's a bit slow. Actually, we'll see if we can speed it up. Boost speed, see if it changes anything. 11:23, okay. Is it gonna be 11:23? Doesn't say. Okay, so I'm assuming it worked. Didn't say it at the time, but 10:20, so that's quite nice, cuts a lot of time off. Now let's see if we can figure out what I can do with this last ship. Oh, do I want to settle for a 144? Or do I have enough morale for this? Ooh, could do. For 16,000. It's gonna be a tight ask. Oh, he's already got four traits, so he won't be able to go, but I'll show you what I mean. So this voyage, as you can see here, is to get a new captain trait, but if I go to send it, there, I wasn't going to send it on 73 because I knew this was going to come up. So unfortunately, I cannot gain any more, so there's no point doing that one, in which case I might just send this out, or even if I skip that, let's see if we can get 8,000 of each together. Like I said, it always becomes a bit of a gamble when you get this far along. Could have been an idea to send the merchant out with that lacquer one actually, but it was only 80 odd percent and I'd rather the higher chance of success at this stage. Maybe along the line I'll use it a bit more, but just play it safe for now. Okay, so that's all the combat and sea morale that I have going on. So we will try, oh, that's already combat, seafaring, so we can change that. Let's put this. See what happens if we do that. 81. We'll see if I can. Oh, no, I don't have any. I think it's just going to have to settle for 81. Well, here goes. Hopefully that works out alright. And that is all four ships sent off. Okay, so just going to have a quick look at this crew roster. Got 15 rerolls available. As you can see, I have three of the previous regions' crew lined up, but I figured I'd get three lined up that I can work towards buying, and I just randomly throw it in and show you guys as well. So reroll that guy. Nope. Nope. No. No. No, 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 no. Am I doing something wrong? I was sort of hoping for some new people, but I have a reroll, so let's do another five. There we go, that's what I want to see. There's one. Nope. No. No, no, another five. No, oh, This is just getting a bit silly. There we go. Jeez. Getting trolled here. And use my last five. Never use them anywhere else. Never had to use them before, so. And this is the last region, so may as well get three lined up. And of course, trolled again. So there's two I can work towards anyway. Obviously, as you saw before, I have the. There we go, 4,000 out of 97,000. The chimes aren't the issue. But I need 600 out of 0, which is a slight problem. So hopefully, you know, a few days, or even probably end up being a couple of weeks down the line, I'll be able to have picked up a few of these and have them all, have a whole crew of harem of fortune tellers instead of, not Far Cries, Sea Dogs, and a crew of Travelling Band instead of Far Cries. So yeah, sorry if this is all stuff you've seen before, which is probably a lot of you, but just ranting and going on and on, sorry. Radio. So as you can see, all four are off sailing. Assassins underway on the liqueur, whatever, voyage, hopefully that comes back good. And four resources, a lot of chimes, not so much bamboo, gunpowder, slate, or cherry wood, but a lot of jade, because obviously once you buy all the top bits and pieces, ship upgrades and crew, there's not really a lot to use unless you upgrade buildings, but to upgrade buildings you need more of this, more of the other resources, and I prefer just to stay in the bowl and get through the voyages faster as to get to Pincer faster. So what else can I have a quick little look at? Probably nothing really. Obviously I will put out a video once I get some Death Lotus armor. I haven't actually seen any of it around, so I'm trying not to Google it or YouTube it to see if anyone has, but for now I'm just looking forward to getting it myself, and so that the set I get is my first look at it, and I'll do a video comparing it to Pernix and Armadil, etc., which will be interesting to see. Sorry, this video probably went on a bit long, and I probably rambled a bit too much about things you already know, but it's my first ports video, so I figured I'd go on the safe side and cover my sort of approach to it and how far I've got so far. So I hope you like it, guys, but until next time, take care.